Please subscribe for updates and help us grow. Vivo V7 Plus offers a 24MP selfie camera and also the first Snapdragon 450 smartphone to launch in India. Chinese major, Vivo has launched yet another selfie-centric smartphone in the Indian market. This smartphone from Vivo carries a 24MP front-facing camera and also becomes the first smartphone to launch with Snapdragon 450 chipset. Dubbed as the Vivo V7 Plus, the smartphone is priced at ₹21,990 and will be available across all the offline and online markets. At the same event, Vivo confirmed that they've 18% market share currently. Thanks to aggressive offline marketing. Vivo V7 Plus specifications. Vivo is joining the bezel-less 18:9 display bandwagon with the V7 Plus. The smartphone flaunts a 5.99-inch display with minimal bezels on top and bottom. Vivo is calling this technology as full-view display technology. This smartphone has an 84.4% screen-to-body ratio. The fingerprint sensor is placed at the back of phone within reach of your index finger. This smartphone looks identical to the Vivo V5 Plus from the back with U-shaped antenna band design. The device will be available in matte black and champagne gold, with the latter being exclusive to the Indian market. Internally, the device comes with the latest Qualcomm Snapdragon 450 chipset, a successor to the Snapdragon 435 SoC. This chipset is built on 14nm manufacturing process, same as the Snapdragon 625 chipset. The chipset is paired with 4GB of RAM and 64GB of internal storage. As said earlier, the V7 Plus comes with an insane 24MP with improved beautify mode. There's a 16MP rear camera with f/2.0 aperture. There's a beautify video feature as well in the phone. The smartphone runs Android 7.0 Nougat with FrontOutch OS on top. This entire package is backed by a 3,225 mAh battery. Vivo did not mention about the fast charging support. It has a dedicated face unlocking mode, same as the LG Q6. And connectivity options in this device include 4G LTE, Volte, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and a micro USB port. Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, share and subscribe to support us.